We started Colabs almost 2 years ago. Today, we're managing about 1,000 people across multiple facilities in Lahore. In Pakistan, unfortunately, a lot of youngsters that come out that don't get a chance to get into a large bank or become a doctor or take a job. The idea is that they should be able to walk into a space just in $100, be able to get all the facilities that you can get, and also able to sort of network, get a safe space, get a free access to internet. So I think the idea behind it was actually trying to put all of them together and trying to see what we can create by this platform. The idea is, okay, we want to provide these workspaces which are working with all your local startups, with your community builders, with the international VC funds, and trying to actually put a space together where everyone is working together. We want to take collabs from just Pakistan. We want to go across the Middle East, from Egypt to Saudi to Jordan, across South Asia as well, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, and actually expand across emerging markets. We'll be right back.